Alright everyone, welcome back to another God of War, and so, let's get this going. So, I think I found
the gears up there. Could we jam a door open, maybe?
Yeah. There we go. This is pretty interesting. We do this, and we do this. I mean, really, there was no other way. Oh, jeez. Oh. Was that an unblockable? Gotcha. Use it. Oh, ding. Oh, what? Exciting. Chaos Flame. Which means we got blade upgrades. Nice. Alright, let's... That sounds pretty good. I wonder if I'm not using them enough. That definitely is a concern. Interestingly enough, there's nothing here. And I can't get here either. What did it break? Eh, it's nothing. Alright. Looks like we can get in this way. And that's all done. Next, we push this to the very end. I think. I don't know what that did. Can I pull it this way? Well, I can climb this way. Not really left with a whole lot. Not sure. Because this makes no sense. Alright, screw it. It's not even worth it. I don't think it'll be worth it. We'll just keep moving because I'm pretty curious.
I think I see Baldur up ahead.
Yeah.
No, I would never
stay out of sight.
You had no right.
I had every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, witch. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women. It's all gone.
You never have to feel pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
Never feel again? Yes. Take it away, Mom.
I can't.
Please, please, please take it away.
It doesn't work like that. Son. in time, you will thank me. You will thank me.
Come on. No. Yes.
I won't.
Come.
Ruin my life.
Annie, we can figure this out. I promise. Trust me. I know how
to. No.
You know that, right?
I never want to see you again. Never.
What you did to me. What you did to me!
This is interesting.
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Head?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
Huh. I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you have no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
I see. Do I get to fight him? Not. Oh crap. If he misses his overhead attack, his mace gets stuck on the ground and he's open for attack. Awesome. Perfect. This should be a cinch. Oh dear. Oh, there's something here though. I think I'm 2 and 2 so far, so if I solve this, I'll get one perk. I'm hoping it's health. Let's see. that's for sure. Oh. Hmm. Hold on. When did I lose that? What did I do? Alright. Where does this go? I mean, can't really. Sucks. Well, I'm gonna have to come back to this then. Because I don't have an axe. Which is so weird. Why? When did it go away?
Entirely sure this is seaworthy.
She will do.
If you say so. Oh, what's this?
Give me space to work.
Alright, fair enough. So we just burn all these out.
Let me help. What can I do?
You have done enough.
You can tell he's pissed. Oh, here we go.
The stairs are intact.
Great. Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Skeetsplothnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have.
This boat is a little scary.
Stop.
On perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now?
Probably melt the iceberg with fire. Oh, what's this?
Chopping it?
Give your father room.
Let's try something. Yeah, I think I remember what happened to the axe. I remember now. Just don't get on the boat. Well, I feel dumb. Wow. Why didn't it never occur to me that I can recall it? Oh gosh. Can I break this thing? Oh. Well, I mean, we should be able. Huh, where'd it go? Is it not here? I could have swore I saw it here though. Bigger question also. Well, huh. Well, how do I break into that though? This raises so many questions. How weird. How is that possible? Oh. Well, here's one. Now where, ooh, there's a chest up here too. I don't think I can climb any of this. It definitely doesn't seem that way. Pretty sure. Yeah. Yeah, it might be behind that pillar. I saw it here though. This is why it's so weird. Also, with this, what exactly? Oh gosh, where did I see it? This is gonna drive me crazy. I guess it, probably not. There's some more stuff. Can't reach. And I can't find a way to break this. And there's no. Oh. Well, I feel dumb. Now, this is such a tricky one to have. Because I could have swore I saw it here. And I was trying to hack it with my axe. That I didn't. Or, no, with the blades, sorry. So now this raises so many more questions as to what the heck is going on. Maybe I can pull this? Maybe? Oh. Oh! Yeah, that's a good idea. And now I can get up here. Oh, there's the third one. Okay. Oops. And... I don't think I can go any higher. Which is fine. Here, let's go. What do you think it is? Fruit. Or a horn. Almost. Oh, what? Huh. It actually worked really well. Alright, anyways. Now we got that settled. I think it's time to go on a break. Anyways, thank you so much for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. If you like to see more stuff like this, subscribe and stay tuned for 24 hours or less around there. Probably want to upload videos. Probably like, yeah, I try to do them once a day. Just whenever I can. If I have more time, then I'll do more. It's just kind of a small little issue. But anyways, catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.